It's time to leave and, see what the ending is, I guess, right? I did not expect him to blow his own brains out at all. Alright, so this is it, the ending. What the hell's
this? I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
It's Leo from the council.
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. Meant it figuratively. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Guessing you're Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Oh, I understand that, son. We all do. But this business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally a pile of shit. They start wondering if someone's gonna serve them a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. I'm here to deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here, right now.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net. Cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 20 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
Huh. He's taking him in.
Yes, sir.
He's taking them in to basically do all the businesses and give them the kickback. Wow.
As you see fit. Want to sell heroin? Want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters is the 20%.
And what if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind?
Then this will be the last time we see each other.
Hmm.
Best of luck to you, son.
So, does he want to continue to run all the rackets and be basically the head mobster of New Bordeaux, or does he want to walk away? Huh. Alright, silver trophy, yet here we are. Story mission unlocked before they bury you. Talk to Donovan and Father James. This must be the final thing to do. Go talk to them and make your decision. Alright, let's do it. The final drive.
Our primary goal has been to revive New Bordeaux, find the reality outside.
Fuck you, I want music. That was pretty cool if the final mission was in a new area. The unfinished casino you heard about the whole game.
That's my big break coupon.
Use it right now.
Oh, fucking ads. Every station has ads. Some people are saying that guy was Joe. That Joe's alive working for Leo, and that was Joe, getting into the car at the end. I didn't even realize, I didn't even think to look because Vito told us he's dead. So maybe Joe is still alive.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Georgie both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So, what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you. Just cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you created a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
With Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool.
Oh, this is the music.
People come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's going to shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't going to be me, it's going to be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Thank you. You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California? Leave all this behind? And just start all over?
Yeah.
Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go! And don't look back.
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another. I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy.
Well, he's out of here.
I'll be seeing you, Padre.
I threw in the friggin' holy water thing. I threw a cigarette in the holy water.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, we're finished. You hear?
Bob.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
Oh, look. Leave New Bordeaux, drive to the plantation house. Those are your two choices. Oh, man, what should I do? I want to see both, but I don't think you can do both. Fuck it. I am the new kingpin, motherfuckers. Hell yes. No goody two-shoes Lincoln. Now with this song playing. If they played a song that wasn't evil, I would have done it. But no, I'm not leaving. I've done all this work, now I must rule. Sympathy for the devil, motherfucker, yeah. Woo, woo. Sympathy for that motherfucking devil now. To the plantation! They sure picked the best song, though, for the ending. Woo woo! Woo woo! Woo woo! Absolutely the best song. Won't you guess my name? Woo! Woo woo! Oh yeah! Woo woo! Woo woo! Whoops! 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 Come on! You're ruining the segment. Get the fuck out of the way! Woo woo! Nice to meet you. Won't you guess my name? Boom, 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 boom. So Joe is alive. Vito just doesn't know about it. Link is about to become the crime kingpin of New Bordeaux. And then we'll have our epilogue, I guess. Epilogue cutscene. Woo woo! Woo woo! Oh yeah! All together now! Woo woo! Out of the way. Oh yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
It's funny, so this is the plantation you met with all your underbosses the whole game. And now, here you are. Yeah.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town. Bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
Where's your clone?
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
Rule together or rule alone? Well, the whole entire game, I've been basically being fair and even with them, divvying out the different land and everything. It would be a shame to ruin all that now. We're going to rule together. Here we go. Rule together.
We're not here because of what I did or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever going to fuck with us.
There we go.
After he killed Sal Marcano, Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city. He expanded out across the South into Florida and even the Carolinas.
Nice.
There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son, Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow. Buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill. He thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes. That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Huh.
Lincoln gave in to everything. Drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it. He made a dollar, he was involved. seeing them on the news, strutting around. Sometimes I think he should have died over at Sammy's with all the rest.
Yeah, it's true. He's nearly died. What a twist of fate that he stayed alive and all this happened.
It'd make kind of a peace in that.
Huh. He's troubled that he saved his life. He's troubled because all this happened basically because of him. Poor Father James. That's it? I guess so. So in that ending, he lives and he becomes the kid. And I guess what's looking like is happening is they're trying to indict him, right? They're trying to indict him and get answers for everything and put him in jail or whatever. Huh. See, because it's weird because the whole time when that council is like interrogating Donovan, what is that? Maybe they're asking him for all the information so that they can indict Lincoln Clay. I would think so. It's cool because I think there's many different endings. You could have left, you could have stayed. If you stayed, you also could have ruled alone, right? So there's basically technically three endings. Huh. Cool credit song too. Oh, people are saying, watch the credits. There's stuff during the credits. Okay. See, I like the ending missions. All this has been good. It's just the grinding. This sucks. Without the grinding, this game is great. Boom, boom, boom. Hold my hand. We might get something right here.
Aha! Uh-huh. Something. Senator! Where were you when John Fitzgerald Kennedy was assassinated?
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
Let me tell you where I was. A muddy hut in Vietnam. Slowly dismembering an old woman, cutting her apart bit by bit. And do you know why? Because her son was an NVA officer. And hurting her was the only way to make him talk.
I don't understand what this has to do
with... What he told us saved the lives of an entire platoon. That's 42 men. Men that lived another day because I was willing to take a saw to that old woman.
Thank you, Mr. Donovan. I believe that...
Sit down and shut the fuck up!
Ha ha!
I did a lot of terrible shit over there. In the name of this country. Shit that will haunt me for the rest of my life. But I did it because I believed in the fight. I believed what this nation stood for. So, to be sitting there ass deep in mud with that old woman scattered all around me, and hearing that the President of the United States had just been fucking murdered? Well, I knew right then and there that I couldn't let that stand. That I would find a way to make it right, no matter how long it took.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Sal Marcano and a group of conspirators...
Oh, my God.
...murdered Jack Kennedy.
Wow.
That is the most absurd thing I have ever heard. I assumed you would say that.
Don't fucking move! this? You're out of your mind.
Oh, I don't hold anyone's ambitions against them.
It was him!
And you certainly were ambitious, weren't you? You went to law school, and then you became a district attorney, and then United States Senate. After Sal Marcano died, I went through his files.
Wow, what a twist!
Imagine my surprise when I saw your name over and over and over and over again! The mob wanted Jack Kennedy dead, and you were more than willing to help.
There are cameras everywhere. There's witnesses.
No, I want
you
them
never
to
get
see
away
that,
with this.
You stupid asshole, because then they will know that I am not finishing with you. I am starting with you. Oh. And they're next. Gentlemen.
Wow. Now that was a twist. Get help. There's a bullet in his fucking brain, you idiots. Get help. Wow, that was a total twist. I wasn't seeing that coming either. Wow. That was cool. That was freaking cool, man. You know what I like, too, is that, take a look, they didn't go for, like, high-profile celebrities or anything for the game, right? There's no one in the game that, like, stood out as a celebrity voice or anything. Instead, it was just, you know, legit voice actors, and I think they did a great job. I did like that. So, my overall thoughts. I really like the story of Mafia 3. I really like the core gameplay missions, the story-based missions. There's a lot of variety and interesting stuff in those missions, right? I like the environment. I like the music, the visuals, all great, okay? But what I don't like about Mafia 3, number one, the amount of glitches, the amount of kind of just weird, odd things. The physics are really freaking weird, right? And number two, the grinding. The grinding ruins the game. It really does. There's no reason for this game to be 25 hours long with 10 to 15 hours of repetitive grinding. It just doesn't need to be there. If they wanted to put that in the game, it should have all been optional side stuff. If you want to do the grinding, you can, but you don't have to do it to progress the story. The grinding for me of taking over the districts and doing the same interrogation and assassination and destroying property ruined the overall experience. The game just becomes more of a chore than a fun experience because you have to do the boring ass repetitive grinding. So there's things about this game that I really, really liked, but there's things about this game that I also absolutely hated. And I think that, honestly, it has to be blamed on the game director, because it is the game director's job to manage all the pieces of the game and to put them together into a coherent whole. And I don't think that Mafia 3 is that. I think what Mafia 3 is, it's Mafia 2, right? It's a good game like Mafia 2, plus a bunch of repetitive bullshit that shouldn't be in the game that they cram in there and force you to do to say, oh, the game's 20 to 25 hours long, when in reality, if you took out the completely worthless, boring bullshit, the game would be 10 to 15 hours long and be a much better game. So that's the major flaw in my opinion. I did enjoy it. I definitely enjoyed it. But at the same time, I'm very annoyed that I had to spend so much fucking time playing the game to see this conclusion, because it wasted so much of my time, especially now, the busiest gaming time of the year, right? And I had to basically take a week off from this game to come back for the conclusion because it took so long to get through because of the grinding. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Terrible game design is what it is. They lost their way. A giant chunk of gameplay that added absolutely nothing to the game and didn't need to be in there. Sometimes, I hate to say it, it's quality over quantity. This game went for quantity instead of quality. That's the problem. If this game were 10 to 15 hours long and all quality, I would have liked it better than a game that had all the low quality bullshit jammed in there for quantity's sake. So, arg. It really is. This game is such a mixed bag. So I had high highs during the game. I remember the Rumor Roll mission. I died a lot on it, but it was awesome doing it, right? You know, these crazy ass missions. I remember the judge mission where I had to kill the judge in the car, and they had the fleet of cars with them or whatever. That was cool. There's so many fun, interesting assassinations and missions in the game, and then compile that with the fact of all the boring shit. Huh. So, of course, I am going to do a full review of this game in the next couple of days. So check that out over on my YouTube channel, KO Gaming. Okay? But, overall, I did enjoy it. Overall, I thought it was a positive experience. I'm glad that I played it. I don't know what they're going to do now. I don't know if they're going to make a Mafia 4. I guess it's going to depend on how this game did. And honestly, I don't know how the game did. You know, a lot of critics kind of really strongly criticized the game, just like me. So. Alright, well, I guess that's it. I think there may even be another scene. I don't know. That was a cool twist with Donovan, man. So now you find out why Donovan really did what he did. That's interesting. He wanted to take down Kennedy's assassination conspirators. Oh, music picked up. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, now is there anything after the credits? No? Oh! I don't know what's going on. Before they bury you, gold trophy. No, I guess that's it. Alright! So, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank you for joining me for my Mafia 3 playthrough. I did enjoy the game overall, although it certainly had a lot of flaws, which I will talk about in my full review. It was at least an enjoyable experience, and the ending was pretty good. I'd like to thank those of you who stuck in there and watched the whole playthrough, because shit, even I was having a hard time continuing on with the game during those boring grinding parts, okay? This definitely should have been a 10 to 15 hour playthrough, not a 25 hour playthrough, but it is what it is. Okay, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I will see you for more gameplay in the future. Hey, if they ever make a Mafia 4, hopefully I'll be playing that one too. Peace out, everybody.